applauding all the young people who come out today, and we're asking the others to continue and to join on the drive in cleaning up Grenada and keeping Grenada clean.